I was living in a land of bondage where I never saw the light.